Currently, around 1 billion of the world's inhabitants, mostly in rural areas, do not have access to energy. More than half, the equivalent of 300,000 villages, are located in Africa. Given that access to energy is a basic human right, the United Nations has set the goal of ensuring that all people have access to affordable, reliable, and modern energy, with renewable energy playing an increasing role. To achieve this goal, 2,000 villages per month would have to be equipped with solar microgrids, the most appropriate energy solution for Africa. Currently, a mere 10 villages are being equipped each month. To bring electricity to more of these villages faster, Schneider Electric has developed Villaya Community, an electrical distribution solution that leverages solar energy. Built inside a shipping container, the solution is easy to deploy and its cost is competitive compared with conventional diesel-powered gensets. Plus, it does not generate any pollution or CO2 emissions. Villaya Community leverages the sun's energy and a new generation of sodium battery to provide environmentally friendly electricity, making it an ideal complement or alternative to diesel-powered gensets. The sodium batteries are free from toxic substances and are 100% recyclable. Unlike traditional batteries, they can withstand high temperatures without affecting performance. Villaya Community is profitable. It is paid off within just 4 years compared to diesel gensets. Plus, it does not require regular maintenance expenditures or OPEX costs. Villaya Community is configurable, scalable, and a great addition to grid-connected communities. It can be monitored remotely. Safe, reliable, efficient, and sustainable. Villaya Community supplies energy for all rural communities. The benefits for communities are tangible, with positive impacts on everyday life, education, healthcare, farming, and all revenue-generating activities. And to support the implementation of these solutions, Schneider Electric is training local professionals to install and maintain them. The company also offers financing solutions.